Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to cover Ariba Adapter in SAP CPI. What is Ariba Adapter? Ariba Adapter is an integration adapter in SAP CPI that enables SAP CPI to connect to Ariba Network by using cXML. Here, you need to learn two things. What is Ariba Network? And what is cXML? What is Ariba Network? Ariba Network is a cloud-based marketplace for procurement and supply chain management, which is very popular in the manufacturing industry. And this is provided by SAP. We can use Ariba Adapter to integrate with this cloud-based marketplace with other SAP systems or non-SAP systems. In SAP CPI, Ariba Adapter uses a protocol called cXML, which stands for Commerce Extensible Markup Language. By using Ariba Adapter and the cXML protocol, we can exchange different business documents between different systems. cXML is an open and standardized protocol for exchanging business documents between buyers and suppliers. By using Ariba Adapter, we can exchange various business documents such as invoices, orders, and confirmations between external systems. Let's talk about when to use Ariba Adapter. We can use Ariba Adapter when you want to exchange business documents between SAP and non-SAP systems. Ariba Adapter supports various document formats such as XML, JSON, CSV, or EDI. Let's talk about what are the different scenarios where we can use Ariba Adapter. In SAP CPI, Ariba Adapter can be used in various business process integrations. For example, we can use it for purchase order processing, invoice processing, inventory management, data synchronization, and EDI connectivity with external systems. Let's talk about what are the configuration parameters for Ariba integration. For detailed configuration, I would suggest you to go through official SAP documentation where you can find detailed instructions how to configure Ariba Adapter. To start with, to integrate a Ariba network with external system, you need to provide the host details, the user credentials, and you need to indicate what is the document type that you want to exchange. For example, it can be order request, it can be invoice detail request, or it can be a confirmation request. Let's talk about what are the do's and don'ts of using Ariba Adapter. You can use Ariba Adapter when you want to integrate Ariba Network with cXML. When you're trying to integrate Ariba Network by using Ariba Adapter, you have to follow the specification on what type of request and what type of message protocol that you're using to integrate external system. You can also use standard testing tools that SAP CPI offers for integration between Ariba Network and SAP CPI for connectivity testing. Let's now talk about what are the don'ts of using Ariba Adapter. You cannot use Ariba Adapter to integrate SAP HANA or SAP ERP because they do not support cXML protocol. Ariba Adapter is a popular adapter in manufacturing industry. If you are working for a customer who is trying to enhance their business processes in the area of procurement and supply chain, you can use Ariba Adapter to integrate Ariba Network to build effective solutions and business processes for your customer. If you have experience working with Ariba Adapter, please let me know your experiences in the comment section. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, consider giving a like, share the video, and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for watching.